We want the bone left in the tail because these are all twisted and everything, and they're just about useless compared to these where the bone is in there. We pull the hair away like that and cut it off and keep it straight. The way we want them sent in is keep them in your freezer is the best way. Otherwise, salt the ends of them and keep them away from flies and bugs. Put them in the freezer in a shoebox or something, not plastic. Make sure they're laid straight. They can stay frozen until you send them in, and the best time to send them in is between October and May 1st, as long as the weather is cold. And unless they're dry, you can send them in just about any time. When you send them in, put them in a box. A shoebox works good. You can just close the cover. Don't put a lot of paper or magazines or anything like that in it, and use the right size box, because if you have a great big box, you're going to pay more postage. Put your name on them, put your name inside and outside, and the amount of tails you have.